Now, after hearing Kerry Ellis performing in the West End's My Fair Lady, Brian May was amazed, even going as far to say that her voice was as inspirational to him as Freddie Mercury's.
One audition later, as she was singing Queen songs in his hit musical We Will Rock You, now they've teamed up to create an album of anthems, and they join us now. And welcome.
Welcome.
It's lovely to see you. So just to, let's go back to that moment, I think it was in 2001, where you were watching Kerry and My Fair Lady. What was it? What did she have that made you react in such a way?
I think it's an indefinable thing in someone's voice that just sends chills up your spine, really. It's a quality. I mean, she has an amazing instrument, but she also knows how to use it. And it's just, yeah, the right singer can break your heart. And that's, you know, that's a precious thing.
So, Kerry, what is it like to hear something like that? I know you've been working together for a long time, but at the time, I imagine that must have been pretty mind-blowing,
really. Still, it's so wonderful, you know, especially talking about this album now. Talking about me now, and I'm still kind of sat here listening to it. So it's very flattering, and it's just a joy to have finally my own album on the show.
Brian said it's like a defining a new area in music. I've written this down because it's anthemic orchestral rock musical theatre fusion.
Very modest of me, isn't it?
You've invented something new here.
Well, you're always searching for something new, and Kerry has this enormous voice. I mean, it's not just the power, but it has an amazing range of tones and intensities. And really, the music had to be very big to set that voice off. So it is very big. You know, we're talking a big band here.
Huge orchestra
and some amazing drummers. And it took a very, very long time to put together. And I don't think it's really been done before quite this way. I don't think, you know, you have real rock and roll and real orchestra. It's a very difficult thing to pull off, and you need the right figurehead for it.
Which you clearly
have. Which actually we have.
And on the album, there's original tracks as well, which you've written.
Yes, I wrote some.
So that sort of process, did you always bear Kerry in mind when you were writing it? Were they songs specifically for her, or were
Yes, I wrote one of them with Don Black, who had a similar thing. She said, we have to write a song for this girl.
Don Black, he wrote Diamonds Are Forever, didn't he?
Oh, he's written... If you go to his house, it's festooned with Oscars and...
He's written us some new lyrics for Diamonds Are Forever, so we have an original chorus.
Oh, wow!
So we have to get it right.
Well, you're going to do a track for us in just a moment. I will say that you are on Radio 2, the last night at the Proms, and that's in Hyde Park this Saturday, isn't it?
Yep,
And also, We Will Rock You's on at the Dominion. It's soon to go on tour, and Kerry's in Oliver at the Theatre Royal in Drury Lane. And now you are... what are you going to sing for us?
Anthem.
You're going to sing the title track?
Yeah.
And this is huge. This is
It's big.
It's
yeah.
big.
It's big. I love big. I just love big.
You've got
big. Passion.
Thank you, guys. Very, very
lovely.
We'll let you go over to the other side of the studio to get ready. Brian and Kerry will perform in a matter of moments. First, though, here's what's coming up on tomorrow's show.
Lines were drawn when no